Hey guys, Footy Guru here again for another review, testing out and reviewing the Puma V1.11 SL. Hope you like it, like if you like.
Comfort slash fit. The microfiber upper with this boot offers a great feel, durability, and a lot of flexibility. Along with the off-center lacing, the boot really curved around my foot's natural shape. No hot spots, super light. So with this comfort slash fit, I'm giving this boot a 9 out of 10. I ain't heard you yet, not even once, and you appreciate me, I deserve respect. I've done my best to give you nothing less than perfectness, and I know that if I end this, I'll no longer have nothing left. But you keep treating me like a staircase, it's time to fucking step. And I won't be coming back, so don't hold your fucking breath. You know what you've done, no need to go in depth. I told you you'd be sorry if I fucking left. I left while you wept. How's it feel now? Performance. When we're talking about performance, we're talking about speed, lightweight. With this boot, the SL, Puma SL, it's all about speed, lightweight. Coming in at 5.6 ounces, this boot is probably one of the most underrated boots on the speed boot market. Love the upper, also with the outsole, carbon fiber, no stud pressure, super lightweight. So this boot for me, I'm giving it a 9 out of 10. In terms of performance, overall value, and comfort, the Puma SL exceeded my expectations, to be honest. I don't have a lot of experience with Puma boots, but the past two I have tested have been awesome. Overall value for this boot, I will give it an 8 out of 10, reasons being, I think at a 220 price point, I think it's too close to the Adi Zero and the Vapor at $220, I think in order to make a splash, if Puma did this boot at 200, more people would take a chance at it. Overall, great test, has all the attributes you would ever want in a speed boot, and I believe this is one of the most underrated boots on the market. Great test, want to give a shout out to Puma for the boots, but overall, I was super, super pleased with these. Great speed boot. Hope you enjoyed it, guys. Like if you like.